Hi, my name is Gary Ahern. I'm here with GCI Technologies to review the new MV2 series studio monitors for you. First off, we have the M505, then the M606, the M808s, and then our sub here, the M10. What I want you to notice first about these is the front panel size. The smaller size of the baffle, the better your imaging is. But also, the depth of the cabinet gives you the volume for your bass. Be sure and check out iKey Audio products.